A few years ago, our company published a book titled I Speak Locksmith. We wrote it for property management professionals, building management, construction and development, engineers, maintenance and security. And basically, it's a translation guide for the terminology in the locksmith industry. When we were presenting this book, we would ask each audience this question. Have you ever reached the end of a construction project only to find out the locks and keys aren't ready? For many of you, the answer is yes. This is a constant problem in our industry. What makes it worse is that by the time anyone realizes it's a problem, it's too late to correct it on time and/or under budget. The solution is to learn and understand the common reasons projects get delayed and how to prepare for them. So we put this webinar together to address this unfortunate but all too common occurrence in construction. Common reasons construction projects get delayed.